predictable with the passing and the opposition aim. Hit by Scholes! Robertson pressing well, way up the pitch. It's Ibrahimovic here. Scholes! Goal! They were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there.
Go. Paul Scholes. Taking it well under pressure. Scholes! A real miscue here. Bernardo Silva able to cut that out.
It's finished now with the final whistle.
Taking on the defenders. Ibrahimovic. Got opportunity here. Well, the play's broken down now. Scholes. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Scholes. Across towards Ibrahimovic. Oh, what a fine goal! They lead. Wayne Rooney. Excellent vision.
They look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
Best. It's Ibrahimovic. Goal! Bounced out from the bar, and the goal is given.
Well, they don't often.
About that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Hit by Scholes. Goal! And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, that is one that we'll look at again because it's so eye-catching.
1-1.
Well, it was a battle.
Well, listen to the noise.
Again, he's got some room out here in the wide position. That's an easy cutter. Scholes! And it's in for the equaliser. Well, goalkeepers are much better with the ball at their feet these days. They have to be. But this is not what the coaches had him.
To get the equaliser, he's volleyed it in.
It's one of these lads, I think, that is confident.
David Luiz. the counter-attack, guiding it through. This could be a chance. He scored with the goalkeeper nowhere in sight. To find a way through here, probing away. Paul's goal. Scholes! Well, he scored! It's a big moment for them in the match.
They're there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat.
Opportunity now!
He's met that so sweetly on the volley. Well.
Hit it well! Into the attacking third. Scholes. Hit by Scholes. Right from the kickoff. Scholes.
Blocked it then. In powerfully there.
Paul Scholes. Ah, it's a tremendous goal.